Have you ever thought about selling everything, buying a boat, and sailing the world? Well, this Stevens 50 might be your sign to do just that. She's been expertly maintained and is ready to sail with everything you need to get out there and stay out there, including but not limited to a full cockpit enclosure, solar, wind, radar, and a generator. Down below, the deck salon is spacious with plenty of seating and surrounded by one of the best features of the boat, which is the 180-degree shadowproof quartz windows that give good visibility from down below and a wealth of interior lighting. Forward into port is the fridge, and to starboard of that is the galley. It is definitely a unique shape and has about the most unique sink I've ever seen. Moving forward, there are two cabins up here and one head. So a double cabin right here, and then forward of that is the V berth, or the forward cabin with a double berth up there. Moving aft, we have an aft cockpit in this boat, and there is a little seating area in here as well, and forward of that an ensuite head. And lastly, the engines in the floor of the deck salon. So